Hi guys, my name is Rio, and you might remember me from the last year's thriller. I'm back once again. Tonight we're going to learn a dance steps from the famous Marvin Gaye's and Tammy Terrell's Ain't No Mountain High Enough. This is a lyrical dance, which means it's just simply you interpret the lyrics or just by telling a story through dancing. So just stay tuned and I shall hear how to do it. All right, guys, first things first, we need to learn is the chorus, because that is the most important part, and that is where the lyrical step is happening. So all you need to do is a basic step touch, right and left, something like this. So this is your first step, counts as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. A little bit faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next move. So that counts as ain't no mountain high enough, and then ain't no valley low enough. Something like this. From here, you go ain't no valley low enough. Okay, we connect the dots. It goes something like this. From the top, ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Next move is the ain't no river wide enough. All you need to do is ain't no, right foot forward, ain't sign, river, just flow it, and then jump wide, squat wide enough, and then feet together or zip it. Okay, one more time, faster. Ain't no river wide enough. Next is to keep me away from you, baby. Okay, we connect the dots from the top, and that will be your chorus. So it goes, ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Right foot, ain't no river, left foot wide enough. Zip, jacks to keep me. Turn to the right shoulder and then fingers together. There you go, my friends, that's your chorus. So we have learned the chorus a while ago. I will teach you now the first part, which is more similar to the chorus. Similar, more likely, but it's a bit slower. And then the following that is a verse. So what do I mean by that? So all you need to do now is, before the music starts or the lyrics starts, all you need to do is click and clap. So all you need to do is click to the right, clap to the left. Click to the right, clap to the left. All right? So after the clap, it says, listen, baby. Got it? All right, all you need to do now is put your hands up. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low. That's very, very slow. So take your time on doing that or dancing with it, because you might miss the beat. So it's not complicated as long as you know the lyrics, so you can interpret it with your steps. So it goes click and clap, click and clap, click and clap, listen, and then say, it says baby. You go wave down to the right. No, ain't no mountain high, Ain't no valley low. Ain't no right foot forward. Just go straight to the river. Ain't no river wide. And then same thing on the car, she just do this. Good? All right, next move. If you need me, call me. So it means if you need me, you just turn to the right. Hands call or call sign. And then shoulder shrug. Got it? All right. Okay, after that intro, the slow one, you just, another interpretation, it's a verse. So what you do after this, zip, got it? So hands here, if you need me, call me, and then walk to the right, no matter where you are, no matter how far. So count will be 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. And then, next move, just call out, right foot forward, my name, and then open, and then walk back. I'll be in a hurry. Walk back for 4. Put your hands on the right, double, double, single, single. And then we add on the chorus. So I'm gonna make it faster. It goes something like this. Just you need me, call. Grapevine with your arms and then left hand and then shrug twice before you do this. Call out my name. And then open wide. And walk back. Double, double, single, single, and then you go to the chorus. Got it? All right. One more time, but faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then sweep back. Shrug. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. And then chorus. All right, second verse, or the next verse will be just travel to the right, 4 counts, roll your hands, make a fist, 1, 2, 3, step back, and then go back, 1, 2, swing your arms, step back, just point to me, next move, second move, turn to the right, invite, and then thumbs to yourself, point to yourself, and then feet together. Next move, turn right, add 2 claps, turn left, hands on the knee. Sweep your arms up, bend your knees. Hands on the knees again, sweep it to the left. And then double, double, single, single, and go to the chorus. All right, we're gonna put it together, make it faster. All right, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. And then single, single, and go to the chorus. All right, next verse will be instrumental. It's after the second chorus. So all you need to do is just travel to the right, do some muscle pose like this, and then go to the left, muscle pose, and then interpret the wind. And then no rain will be 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna count that doing the steps. So grapevine again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wind, 2, 3, 4, rain, 5, 6, 7, 8. After that, we just do a little bit of an oldie step. So you go 1, hop, hop twice to the left, put your hands up, and then left hand. So go open, open, right hand down, left hand down. Good. All right, so next move will be, you point again, and then you hold, you jump, and then you wave your hands, double, And then double arm up, sweep, sweep, single, single. So we do it from the top, a little bit faster from the no wind and no rain. So all you need to do is travel right. One, two, three, muscle pose. A little bit of muscle pose. And then put your hands here, and then rein here. Got it? And then hop twice. Put your hands up. Open your hands. Then right and left. I'm gonna count it for you. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Rein. And then open. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Double hand, single, single. The last verse. So all you need to do is hop on the spot, make a heart sign, my love is alive. So all you need to do is just look at your heart like this, draw the heart shape. So three jumps, one, two, three, four. Okay, so my love is alive. And then next move, hands up. Tilt your hands and tilt your hands to the right. And then your right hand is sweeping down your body. All right, so from the top, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. After that, you just go right, travel again, grapevine, easy. One, two, three, look, five, six, seven, eight. Got it? So four counts each travel. We'll go right and left. So one, two, three, four, shoot, six, seven, eight. Next move, if only you need a helping hand. Then separate, then right, right, left, left, down, and then sweep your arms double, double, single, single, and then chorus. One more time. So we connect the dots. From the jump, you go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, wave down. And then you travel one, two, three, four, shoot, six, seven, eight, point. Hop, hop, hands separate, right, right, left, left, double, double sweep, single, single. And then from the top, chorus. All right, there you have it, guys. Now we're going to dance the whole routine with the music. So if you have doubts about the steps or you didn't get it, just pause, rewind, or go to the breakdown of the steps video.